Thanks for being here. I'm John Erickson. This is your NBC 26 News Update. One of the country's largest meat producers has been the target of a major cyber attack. JBS USA halted production at its Green Bay plant today. The company also announced there will be a four-hour delay tomorrow. The company has not said the closure is directly related to the attack. JBS also says it's not aware of any evidence that any customer, supplier, or employee data was compromised or misused. The cyber attack on JBS raises the question of why cyber attacks occur and how can they be prevented, or how can someone at least attempt to prevent them. NBC 26 spoke with a cybersecurity expert from a consulting firm about how businesses can try to avoid similar attacks. And we're told oftentimes cyber attacks occur when an employee unknowingly clicks on something that allows attackers into that company system.
Anytime you get an email and it comes in and it's something that just strikes you as slightly different, they've never asked for this before. I never seen them spell my name this way. They always refer to me as something else. Stop.
And they recommend rotating passwords, setting up so-called two-factor authentication. That means maybe getting a text on your phone to confirm it, and training employees on cybersecurity. For that full story, visit our website, NBC26.com. Time now for a check on our weather. Here's Chief Meteorologist Cameron Moreland. Cameron?
John, as far as weather records are concerned, today is the first day of summer here in the Northern Hemisphere, and soon it's going to feel like the middle of summer. Sun and clouds tomorrow and Thursday, a chance for a shower or a storm, upper 70s to mid 80s, and then upper 80s to lower 90s with increasing humidity as we head through the weekend. Our first heat wave of the year is just around the corner. Have a great night, everybody.